Here I see fluctuation.
Okay.
From the output going here.
No, it's 20 milliamps. What is
it's ranging from 10 milliamp to 12.
20 milliamp to 60. Yeah, no, no, correct. Between, yeah, because it's 55 to 65.
Yes.
So it's 12. And of the gallon. Actually, it was quite new, this
here is voltage. Voltage monitoring. And this one is the frequency.
Yeah,
the one we are having along, 16 U2.
16 U2.
Yeah.
That's old one.
Yes, old.
Possible we have a new one, I don't know. No, the backup one is a color. No, it's on the lap.
Yeah, I'm there, I'm
By this 16U2, this is
this one
for busbar number 1.
I think we have new one actually.
And for 16U3 is for busbar number 2 here.
Yeah, okay.
Because I removed the
16
signal.
U3.
Yeah. So this tag is we will rename this. This is for bus bar number 1, this number 2.
We can mark.
Here we have a source of 12 milliamps and we have a constant 60 hertz here.
Okay, but source.
Yeah. So if I remove,
then alarm.
It will open. Minimum 55.
This is for
death. Yeah. So afterwards we will make a new tag. Okay, I put back.
But looks like this is busbar number 1.
Yeah, busbar number 1 is this. No good.
Yeah. But we have new one, I think, in the stock. What is
now it's stable. Let's see.
Because you connect source?
Yeah, I connect. I remove both and put back.
There's a fuse for this one, should be, so you take off the. Correct?
Yeah, there should be a fuse.
Be a fuse, so it's possible to change.
This is a common 24 volt supply.
Yeah. But there's a 440 also there. Yeah.
This is 24. And 440 is coming from the source. For example, for each generator.
Yeah, I mean, there is not any fuse you get when you change it.
Only this one, 24 volts.
It's only 24 volts, not 440.
440 is individual source from each generator and shaft generator.
Yeah.
Thanks. now the frequencies make sense. Before it was jumping 55, 59.